Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing swatches of the new ColourPop and Sailor Moon eyeshadow palette. I am so excited, so if you want to see the swatches, just keep watching. Now that you guys have seen the swatches, let's talk about it. I was actually fortunate enough to get the entire collection. These swatched pretty good. The mattes were pigmented, the shimmers were pigmented, the glitter is actually pretty pigmented too. This is my Sailor Moon collection at the moment. I have all the Gashapons, I have two Fig Arts. I love Sailor Moon. This is a Super Shock shadow. I didn't know that. It was very soft and putty. It was nice. Honestly though, this palette is gorgeous. When I first saw it, I wasn't sure how to feel about it. Like, of course it's Sailor Moon, so I knew I would love it. And it was ColourPop, so I knew I'd love it. But color-wise, I wasn't sure about it. But now, I love it. My favorite is, of course, the purple shade called Luna. I mean, not only was my cat named Luna after Luna from Sailor Moon, but it's purple. I love it. The mattes, honestly, were very pigmented, and I'm so excited to try this on my eyes, honestly. Like, I was hanging out with my cousin while I was swatching this, and we were just like, yes, yes. Like, oh, it was so pretty.
The matte shades have glitter in them. One feels very soft to the touch as well, so I'm very curious how these will work on the eyes. I'm sure most of the mattes with glitter, the glitter probably won't show up. I'm not really sure why ColourPop keeps adding glitter, but they are very pretty regardless.
Honestly, though, I don't think anything can do this justice. They are so pretty. I really, really do like the mattes, and I'm very excited to see how they work on the eye. I definitely think the pops of color at the bottom are my favorite, of course. I think to start, I'm probably going to do, like, a purple look. If you want to see that, go check out my Instagram, Makeup by Tasha XO. But honestly, overall, I'm very excited for this palette. ColourPop is my favorite makeup brand, tied with JSC, of course. And having my two loves, Sailor Moon and ColourPop, together, it was amazing. I squealed when I saw it. I was just so excited. And I am glad it sold out so fast, because the fact that it sold out means we're going to get more of a collection, which I'm excited for. I want a collection with all the villains.
Palette does not come with
like
a mirror, which is a shame. I do wish they would at least add a little mirror for this. The packaging's still gorgeous. I wasn't really sure how to feel about the packaging on the front because of it looking weird. Like, it's like so meme-y. I wasn't very sure how I felt about it, but in person it is sort of cute. The packaging alone is very beautiful. I am gonna keep all the boxes. I do wish that the box art was what was on the actual palette, but the meme is sort of okay. Shade is definitely Luna. I really hope we can get more collections. Like, I want a collection for every season, every villain, everything. Let me know what you guys think of this collection. I personally do really love it, but I know there are a bit of mixed reviews on the shades and everything like that. I think formula-wise, though, lots of people like it. Thank you guys so much for watching this swatch video. If you enjoyed, comment down below any videos you'd like to see me do. Let me know if you guys want a full-on review once I've used this palette a few times. Go follow my Instagram, Makeup by Tasha XO, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. What the fuck?
Wait a minute. What are you doing?
Oh no, Chloe, he's got you in the chokehold. He's gonna kick you.